We all make use of our island roadways, but did you know you could learn more about Hawaii and our history if you paid more attention to their given names? Our weekly Aloha Authentic segment, we highlight various streets across the islands so we can dig into those names and in turn, learn something new. This week, we learn of some connections between Hawaii and Great Britain.
In the ahupuaʻa of Honolulu, which lies in the moku of Kona here on Oʻahu, stands a street named after a Hawaiian word for Britain. We're talking about Pelekane Drive. One connection between Hawaii and Great Britain is easy to spot if you look at the Hawaiian flag. In 1794, King Kamehameha I had built an alliance with King George III in exchange for his protection. The Union Jack was gifted to Kamehameha by the British King, and it has been a part of Hawaii ever since. But the close relationships between the royals of both nations continue throughout the history of the Hawaiian Kingdom. While King David Kalakaua was monarch, he was invited to attend Queen Victoria's Golden Jubilee in London. But the king had sent both his wife, Queen Kapi'olani, and his sister and heir apparent, Princess Liliʻuokalani, in his place. The Golden Jubilee, celebrating 50 years of Queen Victoria's reign, was held in Westminster Abbey. According to Hawaii's story by Hawaii's queen, the seating of the Jubilee was according to rank. Interestingly enough, Queen Kapi'olani was seated the second closest to Queen Victoria, while Princess Liliʻuokalani was seated four seats down from her. Multiple Hawaiian royals had visited England prior to this event, but unfortunately, Kapi'olani and Liliʻuokalani were the last Hawaiian royalty to do so. Today, British influence, especially that of the Victorian era, can still be seen in Hawaii, in particular within Iolani Palace.
Did you know? Now you do.